If 5 is in the domain of this function, then what is f of 5? And that will be the corresponding element in the range. We want f of 5. Well, if f of x is, if this is my function here, then f of 5, you'll take the x, you'll plug in a 5 for the x. This gives me 35 here, okay? 35 minus 22 is what? 13. Okay. And that's going to give you 3 1/4.